Hello savers, and welcome back to my channel. Thank you so much for stopping in. So let's get ready to save some money. So this is by far my family's favorite toilet paper to use. Whenever I can get a good deal on this, I try to buy as much as I can afford. Since I'm still doing that $20 a week budget, it's kind of hard now because these, unless I have like a coupon, the last time I bought this, I had a coupon and it was right around $20. A little bit over with the tax, whatever. But right around $20, so I was able for the week to get that. So when I did that paper deals back, I think it was at the end of May or so, and I was getting really good deals on some paper products and these as well from BJ's, I decided to stock up. Well, it hit. I don't know if it did in your area, but it definitely did in mine. Prices have gone up. So this is what, May 28th, these were $22.49, and then I had the $3 coupon on it. So they did send me another coupon in the mail, trying to lure me in because we probably haven't shopped since the 28th, and now it is mid-July, so about a month and a half we haven't shopped in BJ's. So they've sent us coupons. I mean, they always send us the big bulk of coupons, but they sent us a couple of specific coupons of stuff we have bought in the past, trying to like draw us in with coupons and different incentives. So look at what the price has gone up to now. So as you can see, the price has gone up $3.50 as opposed to the price before. Yeah, so that makes it right around 65 cents a roll with that $3 coupon I have off. So now on to my shopping haul for the week. So sticking with my $20 a week budget and trying to stock up on some more protein, this is what I got this week. Now, meat, fish, and then I got some lentils. I haven't tried these two brands, and we'll see how they go. So these both came from the dollar store. So I hit dollar store and Walmart, as you can see, great value brand. These, of course, were a dollar. They are 1 pound packages, both of them. 1 pound packages. And I don't know why, but I looked at the... This one says 11 grams of protein. And I mean, I just looked at them. If I looked at them in the store, then I probably would have picked up this one. And this one says 13 grams of protein. So why they're different protein, maybe they're... I noticed the color was a bit different. Maybe one's red and one's green. I don't know. The one I bought was a black lentil from a different, completely different source. And I haven't tried these. So that's the one I tried. From, like I said, these were from Dollar Tree, from Walmart, 3.75 ounces, and I got four of these. They were 88 cents each. Then I got some lunch and meat, dinners, breakfast, lunch, everything with that, and these are original, and this one is the less sodium one, and they're both 12 ounces, and these were both $1.98 each, so $1.98 for those. And then I got a four pack chunk chicken breasts, good lord, and these are a four pack and they are 12.5 ounces each. So as you can see, $20 doesn't go really that far when you're getting proteins or meats, because even before, not only now, but before, it didn't go very far. Now it's going even less. So I have to try and get the most bang for my buck in finding better deals. I mean, they're hard to find now with everything going on. So that's why I thought I would try some lentils in there. I have a couple of different recipes that I like to go to when I do these, but I'm trying to find some more ways to incorporate these sort of things into our diet. And as far as these things, my husband loves put that on every and anything. He can eat them straight out of the can, put them on salads in between bread. It's disgusting, but he likes it. I can deal with these ones. I fry these up for breakfast sometimes. I will do them in, say, rice and what I call fried rice and do something like this in them. Chicken salad. Just so many things you can do with this. You can do a chicken patty. So many different varieties you can do with this. So that's basically what I got. And I spent right around $20. I think it was like $20 and change or thereabouts. Maybe just under $20. I can't find my receipt. I don't know what I did with it. Because with these two, I think it was right around $20. So that's basically what I got. 4 sardines, 4 luncheon meats, 4 chickens, and 2 of the lentils. So that's my little shopping haul. And some of these will be going back for in our prepper pantry. These will go in my working kitchen pantry. That's for the prepper pantry. And these I want to try out and see how we like them as opposed to the ones we usually get. And if we like them, then I'll stock up more on these things. So that's it for my little shopping haul this week. Thank you so much for watching today. If you haven't subscribed, smash that subscribe button and click that notification bell to be notified when I upload videos. Thank you so much and have a great day.